In this video, we will find the transfer function of RC high pass filter. So this capacitor is replaced by its Laplace equivalent 1 upon Cs. This is input voltage Vi, this is resistor R, and here it is output voltage. So by voltage division rule, the value of output voltage will be equal to Vi into R upon R plus 1 by SC. So the ratio V0 upon Vi, which is the transfer function, will be equal to RCS upon 1 plus RCS. So when we put S equal to 0, the transfer function value is 0, and when we put S equal to infinite, then the value of transfer function is 1. So it is working as a high pass filter. It has 1 0 at origin and 1 left hand pole at minus 1 by RC, because there is 1 0 at origin of because of 1 S term, and there is 1 left hand pole because of this 1 plus RCS. The location of the pole will be minus 1 upon RC. This is the pole 0 diagram of first order RC high pass filter. So this 0 is at origin and this pole is at minus 1 by RC.